Oh. Oh, an inventor, Koco.
Yo.
Hey, this Koco is an apprentice to their top pilot. They need to find the parts to complete their final weapons. I'm sure you've run into this scenario already. What did you do?
I helped them out.
But isn't that cruel? Their battle is long over. This feels dishonest.
We're not fixing the problem they think they have, but we are bringing them peace.
Well, when you put it that way, let's get to work.
The Tails knows that there is basically living memories of the past.
So I think I've figured it out. The Koco are the spirits of the ancients, aren't they?
What if they are?
I've run into my fair share of spirits who stick around because of their regrets. Sometimes I've been able to help them move on. Just how long have they endured like this, though? Were we brought here to help them finally find peace?
Why ask me?
Because I feel like you might be in the same boat. And if so, I'll help if I can.
right here somewhere. That's not it. That is. There. It's over there. Oh, from over there. I see more here. Weapon! There we go. Gas emerald, now weapon.
Well, that's it. The cannon is complete.
Did I get the wrong parts?
No, their hero didn't show. They're worried something's happened. It's like how I couldn't handle it after Infinite attacked.
One wrong turn. They reference Infinite here.
Whoa, what?
Listen to me. The others are counting on you. I'm here to help, so don't give up, okay?
You've got me worried, Tails. You wanna talk?
Not right now. Let's just focus on finding the emeralds.
Alright.
It seems like it's taking into account the fact that the last game is Sonic Forces, even though that game was not well received. But they're still acting like that was the most recent event in the series because Tails talked about it like it happened not so long ago. And he's all in doubts over that whole event. It was weird because it seems implied that Sonic Forces seems to imply a large amount of time passed because of the way it worked. Kind of confusing. There's somewhere around here, I don't see where they are. There you are.
Hey, almost done here. Can you take our friend and find a couple more parts?
Yeah.
Can do.
Why is Sonic so mad looking?
Miles Prower, you have known Sonic most of your life.
Yeah? And?
Your imprisonment within cyberspace. The defeat of the ancient Titans. Do you trust how he is handling it? With your life?
Of course! I'll admit, he isn't perfect, but Sonic has overcome impossible odds over and over again. I know he'll save us all.
So you're saying you have faith in him?
It's not a matter of faith. I've got a lifetime of data to back up my observations.
Your loyalty is founded on empirical data. I can appreciate that. The feelings he inspires in you and the others, is that a facet of being alive? And yet all your love and loyalty will amount to nothing. It cannot be prevented.
What are you talking about?
Perhaps it is kinder if you don't know. What is your end goal?
It varies. Sometimes it's a spinning sign, sometimes it's a big old ring.
No, I mean, what do you want to accomplish?
Gather up the Chaos Emeralds and save my friends.
And you're sure that is wise?
Kind of the story of my life.
And the voice that commands you. What if it is leading you to disaster?
If they want to start trouble, I'll stop them too.
You certainly make it sound simple, but your arrogance will be your undoing.
Look, either stop being cryptic and tell me what's going on, or skedaddle.
There would be no point.
Nice find. Take it on over to Tails. I'm gonna keep moving.